Groovy, groovy. Groovy. Sit down.
In 1969, the television season doesn't really begin until next September. And right now, the networks are filming the pilot episodes of next season's shows. We thought we might enjoy a sneak preview. We thought you would enjoy it. And therefore, we would like to show you some of the shows you'll be seeing in the fall. First, the outstanding new adventure series, The Return of Bulldog Drummond.
Lady Agatha, I promise you we will find your husband's killer within the hour.
Are there any clues?
Oh.
I look like a Johnny Poppins.
Lady Agatha,
yes.
This is no laughing matter. Only this button that Lord Henry tore from his assailant's coat. This button tells us that the man wears a plaid top coat, has a pale complexion, and is approximately 6 feet tall. When we find the coat the button belongs to, we shall have our killer.
Just a minute. This is my button.
So it is. Isn't that amazing? So
all right. I killed Lord Henry. Shot him dead in his bath.
But what?
Love. I was hopelessly in love with Lady Agatha. She drove me wild. But I'll never rot in prison for my crime. I promise you that.
He won't get far. Police officers are posted at all of the exits. And so Bulldog Drummond solves another case. Guess again, Lady Agatha. That was Bulldog Drummond.
Series in the fall will be Folsom of San Quentin, a new TV show about the warden of a state prison.
Sit down. Rocco, I'm going to let you know who's the boss of this prison. Me. You were a big man on the outside, Rocco. But for the next 5 years, you're nothing. In San Quentin, I'm the warden and I'm the boss. When I say eat, you'll eat. When I say work, you'll work. And when I say sleep, you'll sleep. When you want to speak to me, you'll say, sir. Hope you got all that, Rocco. All right, Rocco. I'll pick it up this time.
There's another new show. And it's called Laura Legend, Movie Star. It deals with the life of Hollywood and a matinee idol. The pilot episode deals with the troubles Laura encounters when her lovely daughter, Clarissa, is abducted by the kidnappers.
Let's make one thing clear, Lieutenant Pratt. Miss Legend is a very rich woman. All she is interested in is getting her beloved daughter back.
Oh, I've been crying myself to sleep. Every night I'll pay whatever they want.
Laura.
Don't interfere. I don't want anything to go wrong. I just want to get my daughter back.
All right, if that's your decision, Miss Legend. Now tell me, did they promise to call at 8 o'clock?
We should be hearing from them any moment.
Hello? Yes, this is she. No, I won't tell the police. Just don't do anything to harm my Clarissa. How much do you want? $100,000 in unmarked bills. You'll tell me where later. All right. Wait, my agent wants to talk to you.
Hi. Will you take $75,000? With the With the success of the fine series, Your FBI, Hollywood's come up with a sequel, The CIA in Peace and War.
I'm Parsons. Are you Crandall?
Yes.
I entered Nicaragua, organized a rebel force, incited student riots, and overthrew the government. Any news from Hartley?
Who's Hartley?
Our man in Peru.
No, I haven't heard from Hartley.
How about Modell in Bolivia?
I never met Modell.
Aren't you with the CIA?
No.
Aren't you Crandall?
No.
Then why did you talk to me?
I thought you were trying to pick me up. Oh.